Now, you must have already seen the exterior of the new Kia Sonet, but it's the interior that I am looking at right now. And the moment you step into the car, you're greeted by this gorgeous 10.25-inch touchscreen, which is a segment first. No other car in this segment has a screen this large. And of course, the talking point here is the 7-speaker Bose audio system, again a first in the segment. So you get 2 tweeters at the front, you get 2 mid-range drivers, you also get a subwoofer at the back, 2 speakers at the back door. Unfortunately, there is no center channel here like you get in the Kia Seltos, but overall, this is one of the best sounding systems in this segment. The 10.25-inch HD screen offers crisp resolution and even the touch response is fantastic. The binnacle itself looks like a lift from the Seltos, but it is in fact a new design with a sporty 4.2-inch instrument cluster panel. So like in the Kia Seltos, on the Sonet as well, you can also get something called the mood lamp. That basically means that whatever song that you're playing, the ambient lighting from the speaker grills itself will change. And there are 6 different colors you can choose from. You can even just choose it to glow as opposed to actually pulsate with the sound. So that's a bit of a gimmick, but it really works for some customers, and the Kia Sonet has that as well. It also does support Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You do get a wireless charging mat also right here. You get 2 USB ports. One is only for charging and the other one is for your device. You also get a 12-volt socket. So it's a completely well-featured car, and especially for a segment like this, you get everything that you can ask for.
Kia's Yuvo connected car technology keeps evolving, and there are now more than 50 features attributed to this premium service. Using an eSIM built into the car, you can even access the sat-nav without your phone. Maps can also be refreshed via OTA updates.
As far as the sound quality of this Bose 7-speaker audio system goes, it's one of the best I've heard in this segment. Certainly, it has the richness, it has the fullness, and also you can control a lot of settings, of course, like the bass, treble, and mid-range, but even the sound focus. Eventually, it's an immersive experience, and it can actually make your drive a lot better. Given the segment of this car, this has to be the most enjoyable stock audio system I've heard in a long time. Of course, it doesn't have the maturity levels and the refinement of its bigger brother, the Kia Seltos, but even then, the 7-speaker Bose system here delivers the goods. The only one chink I found in its armor was the digital touch volume controls, which I'm not a big fan of. I would have preferred a physical volume knob that just makes it more tactile and quick to make changes. But the steering mounted controls work quite well, and overall, I think this system can make every drive even more enjoyable.